Hi everyone! This is my showcase of the 2020 Pirate Collab. I was so amazed with all the people who joined and the creations that they made. The two platforms used in this collab were TikTok and Instagram, so remember to follow the creators on their respective platforms. And with that, here are the dolls from Instagram. Hi everyone! This is part one of my pirate collab. For this custom, we'll be using Vandala doubloons, and she has really bad hair. So you know the drill, give it the chop. I just wanted to remind all of you that you're open to join this collab too. Check out my previous video or my Instagram for more information. So now that the hair is down to stubble, we'll remove the head.
You can leave it all to me. Don't want you worried about a thing. I know you do the same for me. 'Cause you're so lovely, you're so lovely. I can't help but fall for you, love. Wouldn't you love me? It's so lovely loving you. Oh, oh. So lovely loving you. Oh. A tender breeze brush against my knees on a summer afternoon. I get to thinking about the hazy days under August shade that I used to spend with you. I didn't realize it was all I wanted. What I had, my riddled heart, I had to cradle back together just to see.
Hello everyone! This is part three of my Renaissance pirate doll. I decided to use unraveled yarn for her hair to make it look like Diana's, since she is the host of this collab. I was too lazy to reboot her hair, so I just hot glued it on, and it turned out pretty good. It was a bit messy, but you know, it's hard to tell. To tie everything together, I wrapped that same lace around her head. And she's finished! If you're interested in buying her, send me a DM on Instagram.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
I'm begging you, quit your loving and now, baby.
So I was thinking I should probably draw something, right? So then I just took out a piece of paper, I drew out the body for the hashtag Twit and Hat collab, then I like drew some clothes and detail and the face, and it's waiting for it to focus, there. And then like I added color, and like I loved the rainbow braid, and then the like multicolored white hair, and then the different color eye. And then at Squid Hat Saxophone, and hashtag Squid Hat Pirate Collab, and then art by me, GrookoMonkey2010. I added my signature, and I really love this, and I'm so proud of it. I hope you like it too. Thank you, bye!
Here's the explanation video. Also, yes, I burned myself because I was dumb. This is my little pirate girl. There's a lot of parts to her, but I'm very happy with it. I keep a lot of fish parts from Laguna's blue original face mold to say that she was a siren who also is able to turn into a human. If you look closely at her pupils, there's a bit of a JoJo referencing to Diablo and Doppio. Her whole clothes are supposed to look really rough and really badly sewn because she made these all by herself using scraps from little ships or big ships that sunk. She also used little pieces of rope and ribbon that she found and using a gold doubloon from her father. She also found a lot of gems, but not understanding what it was, she attached it to her hat with a feather actually from my parakeet. She doesn't have a name yet, but I love her.